Another killer is going to spend the rest of his life in prison for his crimes. A judge today sentenced Tyquise Baker to life plus another 52 months for a deadly shooting in September of 2021 in Chadburn. A jury had convicted Baker of shooting Julius Miller and a woman in the driveway of a home on Desi Road. The medical examiner said the killer shot Miller from behind at the base of his head and then another 10 times. The woman who witnessed the shooting survived after also being targeted by gunfire.